force them to get out of their rhythm. Good move inside. Williams with the easy layup.
Continue that for the Frogs to be successful.
Off the miss. Knight can't get it to go down for Alabama. Follows it up.
Because, yeah, they do like to dribble baseline.
Nice look inside. Pulls it back out. Okonkwo on the drive with the left hand. Off the glass. Gets it to go. 10 on the shot clock. They go inside to Jordan Moore on the kick out. Dakota Van. Bolton again. Nene Bolton. TCU's done a good job on the defensive end to make Alabama go slow. Deflect the pass. Three in a row for Oklahoma. Kiana will check that. Under 10 to shoot. Thompson with the three. And she drains it point line. Ruffin with the miss. TCU looking to run. On the drive, another good move inside to stop the drive. Kick out for Knight, and Mio Knight drains a three. Maris on the drive, finds Woods. Nice look inside. She hadn't played up until last weekend either. Good ball movement by the Frogs. There's Van for three. Six for Knight, that's her average. Nice look inside, and more. Even though TCU's a better free throw shooting team, they just haven't had that many of them.
Dakota
Van knocks down the three. Stepping into the passing lane, Jade Woods. Woods on the drive, finds an open Ramirez.
Contact. You saw she put the ball on the floor and attacked. You know, it's something that she's learned over the years.
The rebound. New shot clock for TCU. They go inside to Moore, fighting her way on the low block. Dakota Van looking for some help. And there's Amy Okonkwo. Ray gets the screen, gets the opening, and converts. Bama has not had a field goal in over 3:15. And TCU with a... There's a steal by TCU. Hurd ahead of the field with the bucket and the foul. Seen her. Cook for three. Got it to go down. Back to live action. Alabama with the basketball. Lewis with the jump shot, and it's good. Yesterday with the team in practice. Good job. Ramirez down the lane with the bucket and the foul.
So is Jade. And just gives her another option.
Christian for three. Got it. And that will do it. As the White Frogs defeat Alabama by the final score of 88-67.